Hello, I'd like to show you my solution for installing tactical stock on Yugo Zastava M77. It comes from the factory with temp hall stock and many people don't like it, so they look for solution, but usually there's no aftermarket tactical stocks for this type of gun. Or at least until recently there were no such easy solutions. I've seen people using actually welding some stuff here to the slant receiver to make it square, using normal stock from M70 or some other stuff somehow modified to fit M77. Currently on the market there is some solution. It's called TAPCO Intrafuse tactical stock for M70. So it is for the other type of gun with the square receiver. But it's not that difficult actually to modify to fit this M77. It comes this way with a square stuff, and there is one void here between the receiver and the stock. So what I did is I just filled that void with epoxy, black epoxy. To make black epoxy, you just need to mix your stuff for epoxy and spray some black paint there, and it doesn't have to be completely black because everything else is black, so it will look black. And it looks fine. It depends on your level of perfectionism, how good it you want it to look. You can make it look even better. I'm a practical guy, reasonable. This looks good enough for me. So that's TAPCO M70 stock, tactical, with little Dremel work. Like, it's a bit shallow here. To hit the bottom of the trunnion, you need to take some stuff here, and after that to fill the void for the slant receiver with epoxy, and everything looks good, feels good. I believe it's a perfect solution for practical people who want to make this a very nice gun to look a bit more tactical and more contemporary. So thank you for watching.